Some jeera, okay, just a little bit, and then add some little more oil I think we need. And then you have to add other things, like if the jeera get cooked for like 2 minutes, not too brown because otherwise it gets burnt. And then you add some green chili and you add some garlic to the, okay, and some onion. That's it. How much ever you want. Once the onion and garlic and all are cooked, you have to just add tomato. So these are, either you can cut the tomatoes or you can, you know, grind them in the mixie and then add it. However you like. Most of the time I just cut it and I add tomatoes, like say 2 to 3 tomatoes. And then I cook them really well. So let this cook for a bit. What you can do now is add some red chili, okay, depending on how spicy or not so spicy that you like, okay, mix it well, add some dhania powder and add some salt as well, mix it well, let it cook for a bit. Okay. One of my most favorite veg. Yeah, I love mushroom and I love it with rice mainly. With nice, hot, freshly made rice, it just tastes amazing. You can add a little more. So now that this has got cooked, you can, you're supposed to cover it with a lid and then the mushroom gets steamed in the tomato sauce. You can then add some double cream. Add some double cream, it tastes yummy. And then that's it. Let it cook for like a minute or two, keep stirring, and your mushroom vegetable is ready to be served. So this is the mushroom vegetable that I made, mushroom masala today. One of my most favorite ones.
అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.